showcase matches left in the day. So these last few matches really gotta count. Strike Zone doing what they've been doing all day, all weekend really, striking a note after note after note into that speaker. Red Alliance side, not a lot of motion, but that's okay because drivers are in control now, so let's see what these robots can really do. 5036 lining up to grab a note off that center line. Let's see if they go high or low with it. 8731 looks like they've got a note in hand. Let's see if they can line up against the amp and go high or go low, or line up against the subwoofer and go high. Strike Zone, one after another with a touch and go intake. The minute they got a note in their grasp, it's up and ready to go. 5036 lining up to grab a note from the Blue Alliance field. Let's see if they go high or low with that as well. Looks like both teams have activated that cooperation bonus. Only four more notes needed by the Blue Alliance to get that ranking point. We've got 15 at red, 39 for blue. Lots of time left in this match, so it really is anyone's game. Wolverine Robotics, 55-96, note in hand. Let's see if they're trying to play a little defense or if they try to score. 5036 trying to make their way over to the Blue Alliance source there, trying to get past Wolverines. Oh, whoa, a little bit of collision there, not between robots, but against that field wall. 5036, try as they might, not making it past Wolverines. Looks like they're gonna take a long way around. Over on the Blue Alliance side, we see some flags in the air. Let's see how that translates to a final score. Strike Zone sliding by some Red Alliance defense there, trying to get a note from the Blue Alliance source. Right by 7902, back to the Blue Alliance side. Looks like 8731 is trying to grab a note from the Red Alliance source, but 3543's got some defense going. C4 Robotics is not going to let 8731 by, but 8731 looks like they're going to try and find an alternative route. Markham Firebirds getting into a little bit of a pushing match with C4 there. They get out of that. Let's see if they're going to go through the stage and access the Red Alliance source. Last 20 seconds. Looks like the Blue Alliance has their speaker amplified. We've got a spotlight going on the Red Alliance side and the Blue Alliance side, it seems. Lots of energy in the last 5 seconds. 7902 up in the air. Let's see if the Blue Alliance robot can replicate that. All right, that is the match. Looks like we have 62 at the Blue Alliance side, 28 for red. The Blue Alliance also has 20 out of 15 notes scored for that melody bonus. So let's see what the final score looks like in just one moment.
It ring a ringa, spotlight ringer, flap drop stage chain, harmony points winner.
Working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoop, about to step down. Working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
5 o'clock in the morning, I'm already up and gone. Lord, I'm so tired. How long can this go on?
Daddy, working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
Working
in a coal mine,
going
down, down, down.
Working
in a coal mine, whoops, about to slip down.
All right, we have a final score for qualification match number 50. Take a look at the screen. The Alliance takes it home. Final score, 66 for blue, 33 for red. Looks like we have two ranking points from winning the match and a bonus ranking point for that melody bonus. 5036 and 3543 moving up in the rankings, but Strike Zone still sitting pretty at that third place spot. Stay tuned for qualification match number 54, 51.